people. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bethina. Sorry.
I might have found one. Yeah, and there might be another up here.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
Keep it together, Avengers! Nice try!
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Are you there, Carl?
Inhuman down. You must keep them safe.
Yeah.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs. Though AIM's gamma program has been depleted, a new experiment was already in progress of which we were not aware. According to the research you gathered, AIM is trying to recreate the process that resulted in Abomination on a larger scale. Here are the coordinates of the laboratory developing this process.
Smash!
This laboratory specializes solely in gamma experimentation. Abomination was their most successful prototype.
Better get in there. This is the lab?
Yes. And AIM sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large.
To take AIM's hypercircuit train. A remote mining town called Venture Ridge, Wyoming.
Jarvis? What is it?
I'm Patrick. Switching through local police chatter now.
We're tracking three groups of civilians stuck downtown.
There are still people in the parking garage on 7th. It's not safe to go outside.
No, Aim started the experiment already.
The edge of town.
Those police officers need your help. They could be fighting gamma monsters.
Holy crap! It's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
No gamma monsters, just aim baddies. Take them down, Hulk.
The Hulk?
That machine could be AIM's new gamma transformation process. Time to go smash it!
The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I will need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. Inside the machine's systems, but you need to keep AIM out of range or they will disrupt my progress.
Jarvis, how are we doing?
I'm through the machine's initial security measures. Stay in its proximity.
Thank you.
Yes, Miss Khan. AIM has sent an elite team to install an additional gamma radiation device.
The police are going to be evacuating people any second. Hulk, you have to stop them.
This is a high-profile project within AIM's hierarchy. They've pulled quite a few resources to protect them.
Take them down, Hulk!
I'm detecting another large gamma life form beneath the town.
It can't be.
It can. Abomination is here, sending you the location of a possible entrance to AIM's underground observation facility. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
There's the elevator. Made it. I don't know what's going on, but you have to end this for Bruce. He feels guilty for letting Monica in on all his gamma research. Why has he been so hard on you?
Thank you. delivered.
Got awesome news.
Clearly. What is it?
Jarvis spied on some AIM emails about the Gamma program. It's officially scrapped. That's good news, yeah?
Yeah, yes. I just wish it hadn't needed to be done.
You didn't know what Monica was gonna do.
I thought she wanted to learn from my mistakes. Turns out she wanted to perfect them.
Not anymore, though.
No. Not anymore.
That's because of you and the Hulk. That whole town is safe from AIM and any other town that was going to come after it.
It is one of the few things the big guy and I have in common.
Huh?
We don't want what happened to us to happen to anyone else.
And now it won't.
Exactly.
You did good, Hulk. More than good. I think you and I, we aren't enemies. If there's anything to be learned from what Monica did to me, she never saw you as an enemy. You're a gift. I promise to see you that way too, and... yeah, I'm sorry for... everything.
Avengers. Several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans. they're safe. Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
I avoid intoxication. Although we must always... The inhuman...
cavalry is here. We could really use your help. Welcome back, Avenger. Got something new for you. Wanna go do some good?
Great to see the old girl in the air again. Yep. Just as clean and soothing as it always was. The rescue, huh? Now that you're back in action, old Georgie boy's probably losing his mind.
He's going to be unpredictable. We need to be ready for anything.
Adventurer, lend me your ear. for now. But I'll have more in the blink of an eye.
Ready for a fight, sir. Looking good, Captain.
Feels good to be back in you.
Hey, you got a second? Great job. You have no idea how much this helps.
You are cleared for landing and transferring to hangar crew. Hangar bay, prepare for intake.
Still remember that epic road trip to Vegas Bruce and I took a few years back? Really should have left the big guy at home.
Oh, over here!
Welcome!
Hey,
I promise I won't stare. Too much. You're just so gosh darn amazing. Well, if you ever do need anything, let me know ASAP, okay?
This is where Monica gave up my location. What's her long game?
You're gonna want to hear this, Thor. Jarvis, play the message.
Certainly, Miss Romanoff.
Mayday! The Woken hit our Quinjet with an unknown energy weapon. We're going down and need assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance.
Where did this happen?
A remote forest region in eastern Norway, sir.
I asked S.H.I.E.L.D. to see what they could dig up about our least favorite Asgard-worshipping cult.
And the charlatan posing as me.
Those agents are in trouble because they were following a lead. Our lead.
They shall be saved. In Odin's name, I swear.
Anything that can knock a Quinjet out of the sky is WMD level, which makes the Woken a major threat.
Perhaps their weapon is connected to the machine they were attempting to build when we last encountered them.
If I may, sir. The first clash with the Woken somewhat disturbed you.
So keep your head on straight.
You truly think I would shirk my duty?
No, but I think this hits close to home for you. And a smart enemy will try to exploit that.
Sir, I've established contact with the stranded S.H.I.E.L.D. team.
Avengers, our luck just ran out. There's a lot of movement in the forest. The Woken are here.
Better get to them before it's too late.
There they are.
They're alive. Let's do this. Multi-spectrum energy originating from a site nearby.
I believe I know what the Woken seek to do. If I am right, the entire world is in terrible danger.
It's not a weapon at all, is it? Our S.H.I.E.L.D. friends got too close to what? A test of some kind?
I believe the Woken wish to open a path to Asgard. But Mortal machinery cannot control such forces. We must destroy their device. Something is not right.
Woken forces inbound.
Damn it, it's an ambush!
Among the gods. The imposter appears once more. You poor fools. Don't listen to his lies.
You were right about the bridge. Damn it.
I believe Master Odinson is referring to the Bifrost.
Without the power of Heimdall, their device will tear apart the very fabric of reality.
And it's even worse than I thought.
We must move. Now, the fate of the universe hangs in the balance.
It is done, sir. Their bridge is no more.
yourself. You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long. Know this. I am Thor, God of Thunder. And your evil will darken Midgard no more! Woken are still a threat. Just because they failed this time doesn't mean they won't try again. I am to blame. I thought I could lay down the hammer. But in my absence, this evil took root.
Well, we did save the universe. So I'm glad you came back.
As am I, brave Natasha. As am I.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new Adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
It doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.